Hello everyone, it's Shishio here. We are getting started with an interesting game. It is called Vulture for NetHack. Let's see. Ah, Samurai. We're gonna... Random, interesting. So, yeah, a friend of mine got me this game. So, let's see how it is. He suggested I go with Barbarian, but I'm going with something else for this time. Dude, if you watch this video, please don't get pissed. You're probably just going to be busy laughing your ass off watching me trying to... So, yeah, this is basically how it starts. It is written in the book of Amaterasu Omikami. After the creation, the cruel god Moloch rebelled against the authority of Marduk, the creator. Moloch stole from Marduk the most powerful of all the artifacts of the gods, the amulet of Yendor. And he hid in the dark cavities. And he hid in the dark cavities of Genom, the underworld, where he now lurks and bides his time. The goddess Amaterasu Omikami seeks to possess the amulet and with it to gain deserved ascendance over the other gods. You, a newly trained Hatamoto, have been heralded from birth as the instrument of Amaterasu Omikami. You are destined to recover the amulet for your deity, or die in the attempt. Your honor of destiny has come. For the sake of us all, go bravely with Amaterasu Omikami. So, yeah. Konnichiwa, Shishio. Welcome to NetHack. You are a lawful meal. Here we go, game options. Let's see. What am I supposed to... Oh, man. Labeled V4Bread. Swap places with Hachi. Okay. White face? What's this? Okay. Door is locked. Okay, does not want to chat. Oh, okay, it's done with the number keys. Okay. Interesting. A blindfold. What is this? Self-knowledgeable, the feelings of sight. Oh. Okay. Oh, that just goes, that's just the other way. I hope I didn't just screw myself over there. Uh-oh. Oh. Okay, good, I did it. Oops. Okay. Wait a minute. What was that sound? Andova Bagari. Read. Oops. Wait, what? Oh, it's an apron. Why didn't it remove? remember it. Come on, take off the blindfold. Thank you. Hashi picks up a gun yoki? What is a gun yoki? Is it supposed to be eaten? Water falling on coins. Interesting. Door is locked. Go back up at any point? Okay, I can. Statue of a hobbit. Okay. More than one down. More than one doorway. Ah. Okay. Did I just pick up? No, I didn't. Mm-hmm. dead end. On the floor, you read werewolves of Y ? And ? C ? Hachi! Seriously, stop getting in the way. On Earth, brown mold. It was a creature. A numb zombie. Hachi. Hachi. There you are, Hachi. Don't scare me like that. This game is seriously like... what the hell? Hachi, please stop getting in the way. It's tasteless. Huh. Interesting. Door is locked. Oh, there we go. Makes me wonder. Red bug? Interesting. Down there, too. Huh. Let me see something. Oops. Wait a minute. There's an idea. Nope, nope, nope. It was worth a shot. Oh, hello. Probably not even playing this game right. Yeah, once again, something blocks the light. Somebody counting money. I want money. I'm still not happy with the fact that Hachi seems to have gotten lost. A rain and a sleet. Rain of protection. Whoa. What the hell is that? Oh man, oh man. I don't have anything burdening me, though. Okay. No, no, don't really attack the dwarf. Oops. Sorry, dwarf, I didn't mean to. Something kept me from hearing. Why am I? That's why I'm so over encumbered. Ooh, a crossbow. And some crossbow bolts. Let's see. Hey, what happened to my black potion? Weird. It's not more pen, so. Comestibles? I wonder if that's meant to be consumables. This is the gnomish mines. Jeez, this place is huge. Oh. Oh crap, rotten food. Okay, what's wrong with this picture here? Okay, I really don't like that Hachi has been nowhere so far. Wasn't on purpose. Ooh, a pair of iron shoes. Where did I leave Hachi? Oh, there's Hachi. Come on, Hachi. Thank you. Good boy. Hachi. Dang it. Hachi. See what happens when I go up the stairs. I know this is where I started, but I Oh. Uncursed, worthless piece of orange glass. Wait, did I quit? Oops. Oh. Okay then. Goodbye all. Didn't expect that to happen. Ah well. Take care.